That's why body can never lie. You got to understand this. They've done all these studies. The body can never lie. In fact, even your tone, it's very hard to mask your tone because your tone, even your body movements actually come from your subconscious, right? It's hard to control your subconscious. The single most important subject when it comes to either selling or communicating, even negotiating, is actually body language. Why is that? We need to remember this, even though we as a species have forgotten this. All species in the planet communicate with their bodies. And human beings are no different. We've developed two unique faculties. One is language, and speech, and a capacity to articulate even abstract and philosophic messages. Now, but the truth is this, even though human beings have developed this language and speech faculty, the primary communication, even of human beings, is actually the body. In fact, in a lot of research that's been done, if you look at effectiveness of communication, this is really how they've broken it down. 7 to 8% is really words. Then 37 to 38% is the tone. The body, this is the biggie, is 55% of your communication effectiveness completely emanates from your body. Now, let me just illustrate this, Have you worked with clients or had a boss where when the client or the boss walks into the room, everybody freezes? There is fear in the room and there is a hush in the room. I'm sure you have, I have, right? Now the boss hasn't opened his mouth. It is just the body. And there are certain people, a lot of my women friends tell me this, they always tell me, this guy looks handsome, he's got this great car, he's wealthy, he's successful, but I don't know what it is about him. He just comes through like a creep. There's something very creepy about him, right? Where is that coming from? It's not something he said. It actually comes from the body.